Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to turn off Microsoft OneDrive. By default, Microsoft's OneDrive storage service will start running when you boot up your computer. If you move any files from your computer into your OneDrive folders, OneDrive will begin syncing automatically. If you're syncing a healthy amount of sizeable files, the impact to your computer's performance can be substantial, potentially to the point of preventing you from doing anything else. This video explores two options for turning off Microsoft OneDrive. The first option is to pause the current OneDrive syncing effort so it can run at a later time when you're not using your computer. The second option is to disable Microsoft OneDrive from running when your computer boots up, so you can ensure it will only start syncing files when you launch the OneDrive application. And now, the steps to pause Microsoft OneDrive syncing. Step 1. Locate the OneDrive icon in your computer's notification area. The notification area is in the lower right corner of your screen. The OneDrive icon looks like a cloud. If OneDrive is actively syncing a folder, a blue circle with a white lightning bolt icon will appear on top of the OneDrive cloud icon. Step 2. Right-click the OneDrive cloud icon to open a context menu. Step 3. Click to select Pause Syncing in the lower part of the context menu. Another menu flies out from that with options for 2 hours, 8 hours, and 24 hours. Step 4. Click to choose the period of time you want to pause OneDrive syncing effort. The menu will disappear and a pause icon will now appear on top of the OneDrive cloud icon. OneDrive will resume syncing after the defined period of time has passed. And now, the steps to disable Microsoft OneDrive from starting when you boot up your computer. Step 1. Press the Windows and R keys at the same time to launch the Run program. The Run window appears on your screen. Step 2. Enter Task MGR in the open field, and then click OK. The Task Manager window opens. Step 3. Select the Startup tab. Step 4. Locate Microsoft OneDrive in the list of startup applications. Step 5. Right-click Microsoft OneDrive. A context menu opens. Step 6. Choose Disable. You'll notice the status for Microsoft OneDrive automatically changes to disabled. Microsoft OneDrive will no longer launch when you boot up your computer.